official opposition.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
And I would like, on behalf of the Conservative Caucus, offer you our sincerest congratulations on your election as Speaker of the House.
I would like to express, on behalf of myself and the members of the Conservative Caucus, our sincere congratulations on your election as Speaker of the House of Commons, and happy anniversary to you and Kelly. Brownie points for that one. Mr. Speaker, you now hold an office that is almost as old as Parliament itself. The earliest year for which a presiding officer has been identified is 1258. In that year, Peter de Montfort presided over the Parliament held in Oxford. The uninterrupted history of the office of Speaker began in 1376, when Sir Peter de la Mer presided over what is known as the Good Parliament. The next Parliament was styled the Bad Parliament. Of course, the titles good and bad had nothing to do with the performance of the administrations of the day, but was more a reflection on the efforts of the members of those parliaments to keep the government in check.
Je peux vous assurer, Monsieur le Président, que moi et mes collègues qui formons la loyale opposition de Sa Majesté, as Her Majesty's loyal opposition, will work hard to be part of what historians will call this Parliament a great Parliament.
Dire que vous pouvez compter sur notre coopération en tout temps et en toutes circonstances. Sur la même note, j'aimerais dire au Premier ministre, par votre intermédiaire, Monsieur le Président, que quand c'est dans le meilleur intérêt des Canadiens et Canadiennes, il faut aussi compter sur notre coopération et notre soutien.
It's important to be able to count on our cooperation and support.
Et Monsieur le Président, si le Premier ministre se demande ce que je suis prête à faire quand il n'agit pas dans le meilleur intérêt des Canadiens, je lui dis, regardez-moi bien.
We are doing it. He thinks that I'm not going to do something in the best interest of Canadians. I would say, look
closely.
Once again,
Mr. Speaker, that I and my colleagues who make up Her Majesty's loyal opposition will work hard to earn you the notoriety as the presiding officer over what historians will one day dub the Great Parliament. That means that you can count on our cooperation at all times and in all situations. And on that same note, I would like to say to the Prime Minister, through you, Mr. Speaker, that when it's in the best interests of Canadians, he too can count on our cooperation and support. And, Mr. Speaker, if the Prime Minister is wondering what I'm prepared to do when he does not act in the best interests of Canadians, to him I say, just watch me.
Et maintenant, l'honorable député d'Outremont.
Tout d'abord, Monsieur le Président, au nom de l'opposition progressiste du Nouveau Parti démocratique, je tiens à vous féliciter d'avoir gagné cette élection aujourd'hui.
Sachez qu'à
tout moment, vous allez jouir de notre collaboration parce que votre rôle est essentiel pour permettre justement à l'ensemble des élus, comme vous l'avez si bien dit, d'être traités toujours avec justesse.
Merci. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Listen carefully as you said that we no longer will be hearing the type of heckling that we've heard in the past here in this House. And you know what? You're going to have our support every step of the way. I remember when Jack Layton made me his House Leader, he said that we were going to take an undertaking. We were make an undertaking never to heckle the way it had been done in the past. And a lot of the journalists laughed and said that'll last about 3 days. But you know what? It lasted the whole Parliament. The NDP will back you on that. We'll be there with you every step of the way. Maintenant, I am, I, à plus d'une fois, Monsieur le Président,
on more than one occasion, Mr. Speaker, I had an opportunity to test the level of reciprocal respect between your position and ours, and I can guarantee one thing. This time, we will always be there to support you because we know that we are all responsible for ensuring there is respect in this institution. It is a responsibility for all members of this House.
In the coming session, there will be vigorous debate on important issues, whether it be health care, poverty, or First Nations, Métis, and Inuit people. And I can say, Mr. Speaker, that we have attended to an important sea change here in this Parliament, because there are a larger number of First Nations, Inuit, and Métis people in this chamber than ever before in its history, and we can all be so proud.
The government has made ambitious promises during the election campaign. Our responsibility, of course, is to ensure that from now on they translate those words into action. We are a progressive opposition that will help the new government to respect and implement change that Canadians want.
New Democrats will constructively oppose the new government. We will propose solutions and offer help to achieve the type of constructive change that Canadians want. Our caucus looks forward to working with you, Mr. Speaker, and New Democrats will always stand on principle as we move forward with hope and optimism. Thank you.